Hello, this is Shelly Dressel, and the following video was recorded during one of my free teleconferences. For more information about my channelings, please check my website, goddesslight.net. Thank you.
Namasika. Venia Benya. Namasika. Venia Benya. I greet you, beloved family. I reach out from my heart to yours. I reach out at this time of the holidays to celebrate with you in this now moment. I reach out, inviting you to let this be a moment of awareness in which you are aware of the energies around you, aware of your potentials, and aware of all that moves within you. This is another year of completion. This is another year in which so many of you can look back and recognize we are done. This is another year for the integration and the rising up of the vibration that is available to all of you. As you take this opportunity, you breathe in, letting your focus be within you. As you breathe out, you clear out, you let go, you release anything that may be hanging over you. This time on earth is truly filled with energies. Some feel like a melting pot full of multiple different types. Sometimes you're in a flow of energy that just simply calms and balances you, no matter what may be going on in and around you. Take a breath in and breathe out. Consider, if you will, you as the human. You have your physical body. You have the energy that runs through your body, keeping you alive and functioning. You have emotions. You have thoughts and beliefs. And the core of everything is your spirituality. The vast majority of this you take for granted. However, in this now moment, I invite you to just take stock. How are you feeling? Are there particular emotions that are on your, that are in your consciousness? Thoughts that are on your mind right now? I invite you to make a commitment to yourself about self-love. Self-love includes nurturing. Self-love includes the acknowledgement of whatever it is that may be going on, mental, physical, emotional, spiritual even. Self-love is you saying to yourself, no matter what may be going on in and around me, I am opening to love. I take whatever length of time is needed, be it 1 or 2 minutes or longer, to simply breathe into my heart and feel the love and light of my own divinity, and then I breathe out. Just in this 1 or 2 minutes, I can feel in all of you a more centered energy and a clearing out whatever's hanging over you or holding you back. From within that physical body, create a ball of light. You can envision it. You may feel it. You create it around your physical heart. However, it is also aligning with your emotions, your thoughts, your beliefs. So all of these things around you come into this ball of light that you are creating. As it swirls within you, infuse love into this space. You then allow that to go down. There's a stream of light that moves down through your energy bodies. It goes down through your root center and into the earth. So many of you are accustomed to doing this, and automatically you go to the same space. Change it up for a moment. Consciously merge, maybe deeper with Gaia than you have before. Consciously merge, perhaps with a river or stream. Consciously merge with a tree. And let that assist you with going deeper into the earth. As you feel your energies anchor within this space, it then comes back up through your energy bodies once more and into that ball of light that continues to remain within your heart center. It is now infused with the energies of the earth. You send it through your throat, your third eye, your light body, your head center, and you send it up until you connect with your higher self. Look around this space of your higher self. What is here? What is within this space? If there are messages for you or an awareness of projects that you're working on, take note of what it may be. If you find that it's very cluttered and it's hard to get through everything that's here, send through a ball of light and clear it out. Your higher self is still here, directly in alignment with you. It is a place that you utilize all day long, be it problem solving, making decisions. You utilize it in many, many, many different ways. You take a stream of energy and continue upward. As you follow that thread of energy that comes from within you, it takes you directly into your heart center. I just said your heart center. How interesting. This thread of light is taking you up into the soul plane and directly into your soul. There is a direct link between your soul and your heart center. Perhaps I needed to say it in such a way as a reminder for everyone. As you merge with your divinity, you find your consciousness expanding even further. Take this moment to simply feel the essence of your soul. When you are so busy in your everyday life and you move from project to project or moment to moment, you forget that this is your reality. So feel what it is. Feel your soul, feel your energy, and know this is your source. I, the goddess, walk in and amongst each one of you that are here as our energies merge. It moves your consciousness and this link through your soul into the all that is. Some of you may observe the same thing that I'm seeing. But I want to share with you that as we come into the all that is, I have a perception of decorations all over the place. These are beautiful decorations filled with light. It is as if I see the many, many traditions in various parts of the world displayed within the all that is. As I look at this, what emanates from it all is a sense of joy, a sense of excitement. I also feel that this is a celebration on many different levels. Those traditions that you have in your everyday earthly life are a part of what I see. There is also in another frequency or a different perspective, a celebration for each one of you that you have completed another year. And as I continue to look deeper and deeper within, there is a new creation that is coming about. You are very aware of the transitions taking place on the earth. You are very aware of how the relationship between your earth plane and the universe has transitioned over the last several years. In this now moment, I invite you to step into your space of the all that is, and as if you are opening up your arms wide, receive that influx of energy and light that's coming in from the universe. And then also feel and receive as everything within the all that is around you is also becoming expanded and enhanced. Do you see the change? Can you see what is happening? Can you see that there are more and more things available to you than ever before? This is the time. Now, I understand that the majority of the world considers the end of this month as the completion of the year. There is so much that is actually aligned with your equinox and solstice that frequently the solstice feels to me as if it's the end of the year and the new year beginning. So I want to begin this evening with you considering at the end of this year, what comes first and foremost to your mind and to your awareness. Such a variety. This has been the hardest year I've ever had. This has been a year of transition. This year has been overwhelming. This year has been, and of course you answer, what is your reality? So as you are coming up on the energies of the solstice, take this moment and once and for all, clear out those things that feel so heavy to you. Be it belief systems, be it responsibilities, be it frustrations, sadness. Just let it all come up from within you. Bring it up, bring it up, bring it up. Let it go. And therefore, as you look towards the solstice, you can look forward to it with a greater clarity and an openness to feel even more. Come within you. By allowing your focus to be upon the solstice, you are then able to already create changes so that as you get into the time of the holidays and the time of the new year, perhaps you've done a great deal of the work that you need for yourself. Take a deep breath in and breathe out. We talk frequently about dimensions. I know to many of you, they're just a number that is spoken about. But with the changes, the transitions that are taking place, there have been multiple times throughout your history in which people came in to create change, in which events took place upon the earth to create change. And as we come up to the birth of Christ as represented on December 25th, utilize that as a means of recognizing a milestone that was able to transition things enough that you could be where you are today. So look towards Yeshua. And as you see Yeshua, as he's coming into this space within and around you, this is not about religion. This is about Yeshua as he is a part of Sananda. And this is about the energies of Sananda coming into the earth. As you're looking through that timeline, you can see that as he came in, he had all this other energy that was with him, supporting him. And it not only cracked open the heavy, heavy density of what was there, but it also began to stream a consciousness of love and light that has grown and grown over time. Come to where humanity is right now. That energy of Sananda, that Christ energy of Yeshua, all of that is now manifested through each one of you. Consider, if you will, where you are right now in the all that is. Take a moment. Not only did we talk about the many dimensions and levels of frequency that are right here, but you aligned with the solstice and you cleared out your energy. And then as Sananda came in, bringing with it that which is associated with this time of year, feel it within yourself. understand that all of those billions of people living on the earth right now are manifesting this light energy. You are all manifesting exactly what Yeshua brought in. However, it is reflected as it needs to be at this time. It is now spoken about as bringing in your own divinity and soul energy. It is understood that everybody is in this balance and this alignment. And you are all anchoring this energy so as to move forward with this ascension. So consider yourself as if you are looking at yourself, open to perceive what you look like. Is there a white light, perhaps golden, magenta, as you look at yourself? What energies are you emanating at this time? Ask to understand the soul energy and light. As if you are opening up your consciousness, listen to the communication from Yeshua, Sananda, the universe, or even your soul. Perhaps it is all swirling together as one. Messages may come to you through the sound of tones or the ringing of bells or even the angelic choir, as they call it, that music of the universe, that music of love. Be in the flow. Simply receive what it is. I can feel wave upon wave moving through each one of you. As each wave is integrating within you, you continue to shift upward into a higher frequency. understand that you do not have to always understand. Perhaps I can rephrase that. Open to believe that you need not understand exactly what is happening at any given moment. You need only be open to receive. Feel the flow. Feel the essence. As all of this is moving through you, you may also choose to look all the way back through the timeline of history and notice how many times have you been a part of this ascension process. There have been times humanity ascended hugely upon the earth and then dropped down, and then ascended back up and dropped down. Look through the timelines. Understand your own personal growth and experience. Some of you may receive a perception that you have done this many, many times before, which then affirms, as I've said so many times to all of you, you are already ascended beings. This is about remembering who you are. Especially as you're in this space, working directly through your divinity, you can take this moment and affirm, this is me. This is who I am. This is what I'm doing. You will continue to integrate and feel more and more of these energies and these messages come down within you. I invite you, though, to look back around at the all that is. Remember the signs of celebration when we first walked in. Look around at this moment. This is where you can see and know. That you have the ability not only to experience all of this, but you have the ability to truly know within you that you are so much more than that individual person walking through your life. As you receive that within you, as you integrate it deeper within you, that is how you open up to these many different changes. I invite you to gather together as a group. And as each one of you are within this space, look at one another and ask to see Yeshua within them. Ask to see Sananda within them. And as you look around, your perceptions may change. And now, ask to see them as their soul essence and see you, or look through the eyes of your soul. There is only love. So within this group, send forth love. Send forth a clearing out of the year or anything else. Send forth that deep merging with Yeshua, Sananda, your soul. Send it into this center of this group. And then coming up within that is the hologram of the earth, which then receives all of this. It receives not only all the work that you are doing, but these extra influxes of light that come from the crystalline frequency. As you look at the hologram, it transforms in front of you. There is an aspect that goes out through the universe, dispersing that energy. The remainder goes down into the earth plane. It goes through the level of the collective consciousness. Has not that changed incredibly? It is barely discernible as we send this energy into the earth. It moves down into the center of the earth, anchoring within those crystals and rock and space. And then everything from within the center of that column of light then radiates outward. It comes outward through all the many layers of the earth. It comes up through where you anchored within the earth. Primarily your own energies coming within you, but if there's anything else you need, this is another way of anchoring those energies within you. You may notice the collective consciousness around you is also clearing out from the past year. You then receive the flow that comes back down within you, that's coming down from your own divinity. It moves through the soul plane, and then you receive it in your everyday life. We spoke at the beginning about focusing on the breath you take in and then the breath you breathe out. So in this moment, consider what it felt like at the very beginning and how it feels now. You are receiving a higher vibration of who you are. It flows within you smoothly and easily. Let yourself feel what that is for you. My beloved family, as you step into the completion of this year on the earth, as you step into the higher frequencies that are here more and more and more than they ever have been before, let this be your gift to yourself at this time of the holidays. the gift of love, the gift of opening to receive it, the gift of knowing that not only are you this beautiful expression of your soul, but you are unique. You are the only one of you that is here. Beloved, be ever present in your life and know that I am ever with you. Aunt Saluia.
Thank you for watching this video from my free teleconference. If you would like to know more about my channeling, please check my website, goddesslight.net. Thank you.